Well, hello, everyone. Hopefully you're having a great Tuesday out there. Weather-wise, though, the big story of the next few days and something that will impact our late-week weather is going to be Tropical Storm Isaac. Currently a strong tropical storm expected to strengthen into a hurricane. Almost can see the eye of the storm forming. Once that closes off, it'll reach hurricane status and strengthen to near 90 miles per hour as it heads towards New Orleans late tonight and into tomorrow morning. So the northern Gulf Coast bracing for the impacts from this storm system over the next day or so. For us, our midweek weather is going to be very nice. A good deal of sunshine, lower humidity. Temperatures still very warm in the upper 80s to low 90s the next few days. But with the lower humidity, it'll be much easier to tolerate that heat. Cooling off nicely at night, too, with temperatures in the 50s and 60s the next couple of mornings area-wide. After a beautiful day Wednesday, Thursday we'll start to watch. There's the circulation from Isaac at the bottom of your screen, spreading showers and storms to western portions of Tennessee and also the deep south. By the time we get into Friday, that will be heading in our direction and will linger through portions of the coming Labor Day weekend. For today, mostly sunny, highs near 90 degrees, but again, with the lower humidity, it will feel more pleasant. Speaking of pleasant, this evening looks to be very, very nice. Lows in the 60s in town, 50s outside of the metro the next couple of mornings, highs in the upper 80s to low 90s. We'll watch for the remnants of Isaac Friday through Sunday with chances of rain and keeping our fingers crossed for some drier weather to round out the Labor Day weekend. That is the latest on your forecast. Hope you have yourself a great day, and thanks for logging on to WLKY.com.